keys never ever go.
Never go in my pocket.
In your pocket, good man. I've done that sadly and too many times.
You've told me that already. You said, dude, if you put them in your pocket, you will leave with them.
Yes. In fact, I did it, I think, very shortly thereafter. Now, but the point I want to do this last recording is, as you walk away from the airplane, you want to look to make sure that, A, you got the chains and chocks on. We don't have any chains up here.
Right.
But just make the chocks, the flaps are up, and it looks in good general condition, kind of the way we found it.
Right.